Good morning, good afternoon, good evening to all you lovely people out there in the interweb. How are you? I'm good, thanks for asking. It is Saturday, October 14, 2017. I am currently in the beautiful French Beach Provincial Park here on the southwestern shores of Vancouver Island. You can see, just a lovely overcast day, no rain. Just a nice gray color to work with, and I think today the theme is going to be just hugging alongside the shorelines of the island, so let's get to it.
Nature has always been a form of escape for me. When I find myself stressed or overwhelmed with my present headspace, I make the initiative to get away to somewhere quiet. The sense of connection I gain while walking through various landscapes help me attain perspective and clarity when my mind feels congested. It's amazing how profound a transformation can occur when you surround yourself in nature. Sometimes all you need is a moment in your day where your attention is focused on the beauty that's out in the world. As a young kid, I've enjoyed exploring on my dad's land. Some of it wasn't cut down, so I had a natural playground to play in. The dense forests on the East Coast are similar to the ones on the island. There's so much to see and experience when you wander in an ecosystem that is so complex in how it functions, but simple in its initiative to provide and harbor life. I honestly can't remember the last time I took a walk or observed nature where I wasn't inspired and mesmerized by its presence. I can always count on these introspective moments to provide the creative fuel I need to continue my journey I've embarked onto. Thank you. I value the time I spend in the stunning landscapes I've been fortunate to have explored. I try to capture as much beauty as I can through my camera for myself and for anyone who wants to enjoy the experience with me. There's a deep sense of gratification with having the ability to stand in the presence of many features this country and the world has to offer. A part of me knows that this beauty won't last forever, so that gives me an incentive to continue what I'm doing. Nature has taught me throughout the years to live in the present moment, embrace the beauty that surrounds us, and give back the people and environment that are important in your life, and ultimately have created the individual that you've become.